British officials described it as an impossible impediment to getting a deal on the
Who's got some Purell? Give that to Mr. Todd right away.